Test. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the music room. Don't forget to scan the QR code on your table for a complete menu, and when you need service, just push the light and turn off your candle, and someone will be right with you. And now, please join the music room and welcome Troy Gagne.
Much, everybody. Good evening, huh? That's right. That'll work. We are here to play a little blues for you tonight, people, huh? We're gonna do some brand new ones, some of your old favorites, all that kind of thing, right? This right here's a new one. Get my apparatus together here. This one's called I Run Wild. Stand to the sun till I lose my mind. Leave all rational thought behind. I don't care, I don't care where. I don't care, I don't care. Shinichi Atsu on the piano, the organ tonight, huh? Oh, trying to get you. I abandoned my apparatus too soon. Some high-tech gear up here, man. I kind of believe most things I got right with the guitar by 1958 or something. But they gotta sell something. We got one call trying to get to you here, right? I got this from Elvis, but he told me that he wasn't using it anymore, so it's free to use it. Met him in line at the Stuckey's, man. He looked good. He's getting himself a pecan log. And go like this, right? Been traveling over mountains, even through the valleys too. Well, I've been traveling that day. I've been running all the way, trying to get to you. Ever since I read your letter, where you said you love me true. I've been traveling night and day. I've been running all. motherfucker, don't you know I work so hard? Always seem to turn out wrong. That's why I'm gonna call you up on the telephone and say it's a go get a stone. Yeah, to the rim. Don't you know there ain't no harm in having yourself a little sick. Down to messing up this man's place. Don't you know there ain't no, don't you know there ain't no hope having yourself a little sip, right? I said, just don't fall down, now, darling, and bust your limb down.
Thank you.
very much. Everybody feeling all right? Getting warmed up a little bit? What's everybody drinking? Can't see it out of there. You got one, you got something of choice? Yeah. That's right. We're gonna turn it over right here. We got all kinds of good stuff coming up here on the stage tonight, you know? This is Chris Rivelli on the drums. Marty Ballou is on the bass. That's right. Y'all know Shinichi? Shinichi Yatsu, they're gonna do one for you, huh? Let them know you love them.
Thank you.
Kenichi Atsu, everybody, huh?
Oh, boy. Yeah.
You know, I was back there before we were playing. I got to see some good old friends, man. We were talking about some blues. That put me in the mood to play a little bit, right? I was lucky enough to get to play with a lot of those fellas that were still around. Guys from Muddy Waters group, you know, Pontel Perkins and Willie Smith and Calvin Jones and people like that, Dave Myers. These are some Chicago blues fellas, right? We were talking about Billy Boy Arnold, who's still around now, man. He's 86, and he recorded in the 50s and got a book out. But that, I don't know, we're getting in the mood for a little bit of Chicago blues, man. This one is called My Bleeding Heart. Thank you. Dixie fans in the valley down below. The clouds, they turn darker than they were a moment ago, yeah. Only the man wants to leave behind the names. Only the man wants to leave behind the names. Only the man wants. I wake up thinking of red limbs, how you didn't meet me there. Threw away my gun when I got there. Since then I've been on a tear. Well, only the man wants to leave behind the names. Only the man wants to leave behind the names. Only the man wants to leave behind the names. Just a sound of distant hooves. Well, man, it's time for some first bells. A change has surely come. There's an aching in your legs, in your ears, speaking of home. Well, the pants in the valley down below. Clouds, they turn darker than they were a moment ago, yeah. Oh, only the man wants to leave behind the names. Oh, only the man wants to leave behind the names. Oh, only the man wants to leave behind. Very much. That's a new one of mine. We do have a little CD booth in the back there, if you know, if you want. I feel like I'm in my 70s game show host phase right now, you know. Guests of the music room stay at Cuddles and Bubbles down on Hyena Street. Get a lifetime supply of turtle wax in the back, just with your ticket over here.
Turtle wax.
That one was called Only the Mad Ones, you know. We have a live record back there. You can get some of these songs that are on there, you know. But the other one, some of these, you're going to have to wait just a little bit. We got a new album coming this year. This very year. Well, I said, baby, I said, baby, I'm gonna bring it all home to you. I'm bought that ticket, man. I bought that law. Conductor hollered, he said, all aboard. Well, I take my seat right way back. Watch that train rolling down the track. I said, baby, I'm gonna bring it on home to you. Y'all still with me or what?
Yeah. Hey, my friend. How you doing, Joe? Look out now. I was just down in Tampa Bay, Florida, man, with Sugar Ray and the Blue Tongues, and we played the Tampa Bay Blues Festival, you know, so I saw a couple folks in here. There you are. All right.
All right, this one's one of my called, you don't have to use all the pieces. A little bit of a soul kind of number, huh?
Words I used to say, yeah. Still burning holes in my mind. I wish it all could stop. Now you come to me just any old town, like traffic. So maybe the taste of wine now, but these ghosts and dreams others cannot see. I think of it day and time. Please, 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 please.
Thank you.
Turns out they were already mine. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Just pieces we rearrange. So if it's all the same, yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Well, we appreciate it. I know we're new for a lot of folks here, you know, and that's new songs and all that kind of good stuff, right? So now that's that was one of them. Man, we got another one called We Could Use the Rain. It's really a couple songs in one, but I think we're gonna try it right now. If that's all right with you, yeah.
Right. Mm, yeah.
Yeah.
We all watched it spiral very slowly down. And toilers and spoilers, where are you now?
Look around. The world is aflame. And it seems to me we'll use the rain.
Come on.
And it seems to me we'll use the rain.
Yeah.
Have what to see is this. You're wrapping your arms before you throw it out the window and try living through the dawn. Look around. The world is aflame. Now we want bread, but we want those roses too. We don't need much, we need more than this is true. Look around. The world is aflame. And it seems to me we'll use the rain. It seems to me we could use the rain. And it seems to me we could use the rain.
Thank you. gonna take a very short little break, everybody. We're playing right up to 11 o'clock, you know. Shinichi Atsu on the organ. Marty Ballou on the bass. That's Chris Ravelli on the drums. My name is Troy Gagne. We'll be right back, everybody. Come see us at that little CD booth if you want to say hello, right? Just a minute, stick around, we'll get them warmed up, right?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Troy Gagne. Don't forget to check the Music Room Facebook page and musicroomcapecod.com for upcoming shows. Tomorrow night at the Music Room, we have the Boston Legends Comedy Show at 6:30, and after that, we have the dance band Nautilus. Troy Gagne will be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, are we ready for some more Troy Gagne? Don't forget to scan the QR code on your table for a complete menu and turn your candle off when you need service. And welcome back, Troy Gagne. Let's welcome back Troy Gagne.
All right. To your darling, have I got good news for you? Well, I've been up all night thinking, and our troubles, they are all through. It's all so simple, live to decide what isn't true. It only takes commitment. What else have we to do? Now let's pretend. Let's pretend there's nothing wrong. All our troubles, they're over. If we all just play along. Let's pretend, you know, you live is not on meth or dream. Well, plenty of people weigh just 67 pounds. And we're all millionaires. You know our luck's just temporarily down. Let's pretend. Let's pretend there's nothing wrong. All our troubles, they are over. If we all just play along. Pretend we'll never grow any older. You know, we've got all that time we need. And music's just as good, coming from some computer screen. Let's pretend it's true what they say. Oh, there's such a wisdom in crowds. Now praise be technology, we're all so liberated now. Let's pretend. Pretend there's nothing wrong. All our troubles, they are over. If we all, if we all just play along.
Welcome back.
back, welcome back, welcome back, Music Room. Welcome to the quiet portion of the evening. That's right. Evening finds me all alone. Daylight shines and we report. Evening finds me all alone. Daylight shines and we report. Long distance got a hold on me. Ooh, long distance got his hands round my heart. Could just send me a signal. I will feel your kind regards. If you could just send me a signal. Thank you very much. Marty Ballou on that bass. Right. Couple of those are not gonna be on that new record. We did a new album, first one of mine in, as a studio album, you know? We got a live one back there that was recorded before the couple years that happened or didn't happen, depending. I don't know what happened, man. But there's a new studio record and it's coming this year, I promise.
Oh, thank you. I got one just like that. All
right. What are we gonna do now?
We're gonna apologize.
That's right.
This one is called I Apologize. Oh, I apologize.
It's in B flat for all of you keeping score out there at your desk. If you got your little golf pencils, check that. That's the big B and a little B.
Thank you.
gonna take me back. I said none ever I caused you, yeah. So much sorrow and pain. Oh, but if you do, I swear I'll be true. And I'll never, ever make that mistake again.
My good friend Chris Wolf over here keeping it all together, man, huh? That's right. We got another new one of mine called Poor Old Johnny. Maybe about a friend that left a little too soon or something like that, and you know. It's always good to think about, though, huh? We'll be right back.
pretty stranger without a friend. Because he got sent to the devil just before his time. Poor old Johnny, he never out his mind. He got sent to the devil just before his time. The drums, people. Marty Ballou was on that bass, singing for you too. Yeah. This one's on this little live record we got in the back here. We put this back. We weren't doing it for a little while. We put it back. We had a good request for it, and I said, you know what? That's a good idea. About my life.
It's time once again, everybody. Keep those hands going, right? Put them together, man. Mr. Shinichi Atsu on the organ. Mr. Marty Ballou on the bass. Chris Ravelli on the drums. They're going to do one for you if you make a little noise, you know?
Thank you.
Secret chords over here. He's found the lost chord. And I want in. All right, y'all still having some fun tonight, Music Room? Man, I gotta say thank you, and we love you, thank you for having us here tonight. This place is really cool. This place is a special place, you know? Put together by people that really care and do all the good stuff here, man. So thank you for having us. Yeah. We're gonna do some more for you, Runner. This one's one of mine, a little older one, a bit of rock and roll, right? This may be about like one of those rock and roll songs about how not to live your life, you know?
This one's called
Do the Curl Up and Die. It's a little dance number.
Disconnected and so far from home, his TV filled with its empty glow. Look here, baby, don't care no more. Just saw him just right on the floor. Do the curl up and die. Just don't try. Curl up and die. It's for the bowl and the sprite. Curl up and die. People ask me how you be so sure. Well, I tell them I found a cure. Don't like my words, try to see. Now it's a gift for you from me. Do the curl up and down. Just don't try. Curl up and down. It's for the bone and the sprout. Curl up and down. Woo! Look at me with an upturned eye. Just kiss your favorite body part goodbye. Just spread your wings if there's a chance you won't fly. And when you're gone, you know I promise I'll cry. And do the curl up and down. Just don't try. Curl up and down. It's for the bowl and the shot. Curl up and down. I'll play your piano. Oh,
right.
Let's play a little blues. This is a new blues of mine, right?
We'll be right back.
You still with me, people? We're feeling strong. How about a little rock and roll, you know? I saw you dancing back there at the bar. It made me feel good, man, earlier. Right on. All right, this is another one of mine. This is a bit of rock and roll, you know. Maybe this kind of thing's happening to you, right? This one, perhaps I don't wish this on people, but this is called Broken Down on the Freeway, and your sister's got something to prove.
Room.
This one's called I See No Ships.
Thank you.
everybody. How about it, huh? Shinichi Atsu on the organ. Mr. Marty Ballou is on the bass. Mr. Chris Wolf over here doing the guitar duties and all that good stuff tonight, huh? My name is Troy Gagne. Thank you for coming out and seeing us, being brave and seeing some new music tonight, you know? Thank you, Music Room. All right.
All right, let's hear it for Troy Gagne.
Thank you. All right, all right. Well, that's kind of you, thank you. Select from my forest of guitars over here. All right, we're gonna close out. We'll close out with a little bit of an old time blues, right? It's a real old one. Us to par. Someday, baby, yeah. And I ain't gonna worry my life anymore. You're old, my man. Someday, baby, yeah, I ain't gonna worry my life anymore. I'm Troy Gagne. We'll see you again soon, I hope. Good night.
Yeah. All right, let's hear it for Troy Gagne. Don't forget to check the Music Room Facebook page and musicroomcapecod.com for upcoming shows. Tomorrow night at the Music Room, we have the Boston Legends Comedy Show. And then we have Nautilus. Stick around and watch some videos. We're open to 1 o'clock.